Hello dear students, in today's class we discuss about the hypertonic solution, isotonic solution and hypotonic solution, types of solutions. Solution based on osmotic pressure. Based on osmotic pressure difference, any solution mainly divided into three different types. First is called as isotonic solution. Second category is called as hypertonic solution. And third category is known as hypotonic solution. Now how these three different solution differ from each other, उसके बारे में हम पढ़ेंगे. Isotonic solution, solution which has a same osmotic pressure, solution which possess same osmotic pressure, then such solution solution is known as isotonic solution. Tonic solution. Because osmotic pressure are same, normally for such solution they possess same concentration also. They possess same concentration also. Pi is equal to directly proportional to C. Here for such solution pi 1 is equal to pi 2. Osmotic pressure of the both the solution are same, pi 1 is equal to pi 2. It was observed that 0.9% weight by volume NaCl solution is isotonic weight tonic weight blood cell. So due to that we can apply the normal saline solution. Clear that normal saline solution consists of 0.9% weight by volume NaCl solution. Due to this isotonicity, osmosis does not take place. Osmosis does not occur because Buddha has the same pressure. Does not occur. Osmosis process does not occur. If we observe the example, if 0.9% NaCl solution is taken in a beaker, 100 ml of 0.9% NaCl solution is taken, in that if RBC cell, red blood cell is placed, the isotope, because the isotonicity is the same, osmosis process is not take place, so there will not be any size difference in the RBC cell. By placing it in a 0.9% weight by volume NaCl solution, normally all the solution which is enter in our body, they must possess the same osmotic pressure to comfortable with the body fluids. If there is a difference in osmotic pressure, then it is difficult for any individual to become a comfortable with that, and due to that many symptomatic condition may arise. So due to that it is compulsory that all the solution must be isotonic in nature. All the solution must be possess isotonicity. Now next, second category of solution is called as hypertonic solution. Hypertonic solution. Hypertonic solution are those in which pi 1 is greater than pi 2. Osmotic pressure of the solution is greater than the osmotic pressure of another solution. Osmotic pressure of solution 1 is greater than osmotic pressure of solution 2. Those solution which has a higher osmotic pressure is called as hypertonic solution. Osmotic pressure of solution 1 is higher than that of solution 2. That means solution 1 has a higher concentration than solution 2. Solution 1 has higher concentration of solute than solution 2. Now higher the concentration, such solution is called as hypertonic solution. C1 is greater than C2. For example, if concentration of NaCl is more than 0.9%, consider 1.5% weight by volume NaCl solution is hypertonic for blood cell. हमारे blood cell के लिए वो कैसा हो जाएगा? Hypertonic, क्योंकि blood cell 0.9% NaCl के साथ कैसा था? Isotonic. But 1.5% के लिए वो कैसा consider होगा? Yes, very good. Hypertonic. अब hypertonic होने के वजह से अब यहाँ पे आपने जो लिया था concentration, NaCl का concentration कितना था? 1.5% weight by volume NaCl लिया है. Now in that, if we place RBC cell, same RBC cell is placed, but if you observe the cell after few hours, 4 to 5 hours or 6 hours, then we know that osmosis process is always take place from low concentration to high concentration, flow of solvent from low concentration to high concentration. अब low concentration कहाँ पे है? RBC cell के अंदर का था. और हाई कॉन्सेंट्रेशन कौन है? लो कॉन्सेंट्रेशन पे कौन था? आरबीसी सेल लो कॉन्सेंट्रेशन पे था. तो अंदर से फ्लूइड बाहर आएगा, और अंदर का फ्लूइड बाहर आएगा तो उसके वजह से क्या हो जाएगा? सेल विल गेट श्रिंक. और श्रिंक होने के बाद सेल कहाँ पे सेटल हो जाएगा? आरबीसी सेल गेट श्रिंक एंड सेटल एट द बॉटम. Shrink of RBC cell because its size reduces and settle at the bottom of the beaker. Is this clear? Now, same phenomena is take place whenever we place raw mangoes in a solution of turmeric and salt. So, due to that, raw mangoes loses the water, juicy content from its material, and as a result, it gets shrink. And all that shrink form of the mangoes is appears slightly smaller in size as compared to raw mangoes. So for that preparation of pickle, mango pickle, in India especially we utilize this method. Next, hypotonic solution. Hypo means less. Here pi 1 is less than pi 2. Pi 1 is less than pi 2. Osmotic pressure of solution 1 is less than that of solution 2. Here NaCl is considered to be a solution 1. Osmotic pressure of solution 1 is less than that of solution 2. Now, it also means that solution 1 has lower concentration of solute as compared to solution 2. That means here C1 is less than C2. तो 0.9% NaCl कैसा था? आइसोटोनिक था. 1.5% हाइपर ज़्यादा हो गया तो 0.9 से कम. इफ़ वी प्लेस 0.5% वेट बाय वॉल्यूम NaCl इज हाइपो. हाइपो मीन्स लेस. hypotonic for blood cell, for your blood cell. Now due to that hypotonicity, now if we place RBC cell in such an hypotonic solution, now concentration of NaCl in this one is 0.5% weight by volume, NaCl is there, and in that blood cell is placed. Now blood cell has a higher concentration than your external solution. Due to that, as we know that movement of solvent always take place from low concentration to high concentration, so here also same thing will be take place, and due to this process you may observe that blood cell become swell and become larger in size. It's become larger in size. RBC cell get swell of RBC cell, and sometime it may get also burst, because here concentration osmosis process is take place from lower concentration to higher concentration. So this blood cell is filled with the NaCl solution, because of that its size get increase. This is about the importance of isotonic, hypertonic and hypotonic solution. If we observe our day-to-day phenomena, if we place resin in a simple water or any green leafy vegetables is sprinkled with the water, or any wilted flowers placed in a water, they get revived. The reason is that now the concentration is very low in a water site, so process water will flow in such kind of green vegetables, leafy vegetables, or in a wilted flowers, and due to that, by placing that in a hypotonic solution, we can represent the fresh flowers or fresh vegetables in front of our customers also. Clear? So that is the reason that they are placed in a hypotonic solution or in a fresh water. This is all about the different type of solution based on osmotic pressure. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please do subscribe the channel and share this video so all the students across the globe can take the advantage of e-learning from your own Dr. Nirav Singhal. See you tomorrow with the next video. Bye.